fact that so many people outside the culture of Chicago, they hyped up the music, not knowing that real lives are being affected, deaths and other type of madness happened within the music, and the music was a real life depiction of that. Like, how did you feel about that?
I wanted to slap you in your face. Honestly.
What the hell are you doing?
Yeah! Trying to spit my shit, you likely slit your throat. You bitch niggas ain't Piccolo. Ain't no comeback, kid. Eight fingers on thumbtack, kid. I'm just open-handed slapping niggas. Happy Gilmore tactics. Catch you slipping if we carve up the ice. Princess cuts in my flows. This nigga in here lighting squares like he no Vanna White. It's funny, I'm just in here copping some O's. Serve me a QP for a G. Back on the street, I'm in a steamer with a hoodie on.
Bro, y'all niggas hot as hell.
It turned to a sauna with them boys behind us. Niggas in Pilsen, not Paris, they still gon' have to find us. My security blanket then manifest like Linus. Sharp as Steve Harvey lining in the 99ers. A young black man more honest than he's non-violent. Cause sometimes niggas need they ass beat. For real. Yeah, I don't fuck with collagen. Don't do no apologizing. I don't fix my lips for these niggas. I'ma say what's on my mind 100 all of the time. You can suck a nigga dick, you feel different.
One, two.
I would tell it to my bros, I done told it to my foes. If you think I'm on some shit, you should listen. I'ma look you in your face if I hit you. Give a fuck about your clique or who with you.
One, two.
Nigga.
One.